SP 500 daily forecast for November 25th by FX Empire. The S&P 500 tried to pull back a little bit during the day on Thursday and then rallied from there. Now, this is the CFD market, obviously. It's not the underlying. So the underlying, of course, was closed for Thanksgiving. But I do think regardless, we go higher. Pullbacks are great buying opportunities. The S&P 500 is finding the 2200 level supportive and should continue to go higher.